Hey guys, I am back, Mandy Mays. Okay, so I got my nails all prepped and everything for gel application. I got them all, I did it hand. I was gonna get my nail drill, but I was like, screw it. I just did my nail filer, which I need to get a new one. I have like tons of these, so just need to season them. But yeah, anyways, yeah, so I did all that work. So yeah, I cleaned them with alcohol. Just trying to get this one. It's weird. Sorry. So yeah, I cleaned them with alcohol, got all the dust off and everything. So we're good to go. I'm gonna get my nail pillow. I got this like a long time ago off Shein, so it's pretty cool. Sorry, my nose edges got like dust in it or something. Okay, so this is what I went for. This is. Let me see the other one. So I did like a little experiment and I did this and I did the black and then I put the temperature gel over this and it did not do nothing. And like I even ran it underwater and it just made it like a really midnight blue. That's all it did. Pretty much this color without the glitter. So yeah. I put actually a white base. I put a white one. This is model ones. It's called Cream. Some model ones have like have names for their nail polishes. Wish they have all of them, but yeah. And then I put this on and it is badass. My husband loved it. All right, we're gonna go in from this. Go in. This is like too small for it, so I'm just going to. I could have probably buffed them, but. Little buffer. Okay, so I am just gonna do my nails now. I love this pillow because it's like super soft, and yeah, see, it's just like that, and you just put your hands on it. Got like sorry, like something is on this. It's the string of it on there. I'm just polishing them. Someone got that on there. I actually watched a video on how to polish them because I'm always like, I'm not very good at polishing my nails, unfortunately. I got my nails done all the time. I didn't have time to do my nails, but I'm trying to save money so me and my husband can have a future. So, yeah. Just trying to be more meticulous. YouTube is such a good place to learn how to do nails. There's so many talented people on here. So many. Wants to go for a bike ride. Probably gonna go do that after. And then I'm just going to, that one is like a lot bigger, so I just want to go in with this one. Oh wait, no, where is my other cleanup brush? What is it? Up my cleanup brush, my other one. Like I said, I need to organize this. This is like giving me anxiety. Nope, screw it. I can't find it. So we're just gonna use this. I think with this method, I didn't really get that much gel. Pretty good. It's a good thing, right? Some people do like just their hand first and then they do their thumb, I notice. So that's what I'm gonna do. And sometimes white takes like 2 to 3 coats. It just depends how opaque you want it. Like how. So yeah, just gonna do my thumb now. Up a little bit. Okay. Trying to figure out how to do my thumb. And after that, I'm just gonna put them all in there. So, yeah. And I'll probably just, like, do one hand on camera and then come back and show you, like, the reveal, because I don't wanna. Make this video all long, too. So, yeah. Alright, now we're gonna do the second coat. It's a lot easier to do the second coat because it's already there, so you don't have to. Like, you could follow the. He can hear nature, whatever that is. Sorry, my nose itches. Got that dust in it. I think I'm only gonna do two coats. I don't think I really need three. Because I'm gonna use that mood changing anyways, or that temperature change. I'm really putting on this like a pro. I'm pretty proud of myself. I got like a hair on it. I don't know how the hell that happened. How that happened. Just wipe it off, I guess. So I'm like really concentrating here. Okay. I'm just gonna clean up. So I got a little bit more than I did last time because I was just kind of hurrying. This is gonna be fun on my left hand. Let's see how well I can do this. Let's see how well I can do this. Now we're gonna do this mood change him on. And I'll do the reveal after this. Okay. So now we just do this one now. Oops. It's sticky. That's pretty cool, huh? White nails. That's pretty. You could leave them like that. But I'm gonna do better. We are gonna do better. I'm not gonna go crazy. Like, I'm just gonna. I'm not gonna be too meticulous, like, on the cuticles. I'm gonna do two coats on this too. I always do two coats on my gel polish anyways. See, so looks a lot prettier on camera. Or off camera. Okay. 30 seconds. I'm gonna probably do another one last. Oh, this is the only part I hate is slouched over. So after the second coat, I'm gonna end this video and then I'll come back and I'll show you the reveal. I'm excited. Over it. Now, second coat. Okay. Just gonna clean up the sides. Didn't really get nothing on there this time. Let's do it. Kings. Hopefully I can get the other hand to look, because that's my non-dominant hand and I'm not very good at that, but it is what it is. Okay guys, so I'm gonna end the video right after this. And you can actually do your nails just like this. Give them like this. With just put a top coat. But I like a little bit of color on my nails. Okay, so this is it, guys. You will see the final results. So I'll be back, okay? God bless. Like this video. Subscribe to my channel. Bye.